My father says nothing happens that it isn't supposed to.
Squeaks.
You have a gun?
I was just robbing the place.
Is that still your intention?
Nope.
Well then. I suppose a polite thing to do would be to offer you a cup of tea.
Who are you? What is your relationship to Beverly? Are you aware of her condition?
She's dying. All I know is that I'm pulled to her, like air when I'm under the water.
You steal things?
I do steal things, yeah, from time to time.
What's the best thing you've ever stolen?
I'm beginning to think I haven't stolen it yet. Can you hear your heart?
Stop it, or I'll melt all the snow I'm standing on.
Give me a chance and you'll melt all the snow in the world.
I'm a faithful servant to Lucifer.
I've been blackening souls for longer than I can remember.
I've come to believe that a human is on the verge of saving the red-haired girl.
I'm a thief. Can't I steal just one life?
Pearlie's tripled the reward. He's got his guys looking everywhere.
I need to stop this one now!
Is it possible to love someone so completely they simply can't die? Sunlight
comes creeping in. He is neither angel nor demon. He can still be alive.
I've had some kind of amnesia. I'm looking for something. Can you help me? Beverly. Her name was Beverly.
What's happening here?
They're all dead 100 years.
Not all of them.
No matter how far we tip the scales our way, no matter how many of them we turn dark, nothing seems to break their capacity for hope.
If you didn't love me now, no one ever will.
Winter's Tale. Only in cinemas.